I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Central! I'm Cam.
And I'm Mariel.
And welcome to Viking TV. Today is Friday, February 10th.
The National Techno Honor Society will hold an organizational meeting on Monday, February 13th during Central Connections in the Media Center. For more information and application, contact Ms. Piper in room 135. God, that was good!
But students who owe lunch money in the school cafeteria will not be able to attend the pep rally during intervention on Friday if it is not paid off before Friday.
That means I can't go. Baseball tryouts are February 13th through 15th. Be dressed and ready to start at 2:45. Athletic packet physical must be completed prior to tryouts. If you have questions, please contact Coach Boss.
Team rules and paperwork for the track and field team must be turned in before February 13th. You will not be able to participate without this paperwork. Please pay attention to the following announcements.
Stay Golden Central. Yo, my eyes look weird. Look at them.
One's like more open than the
other. I know. I'm
ooh, what if we had the lights facing that way? That would actually kind of looks. I think it'd be funny if we filmed the announcements like this. Good morning, Central. Lighting is balmy.
Like this. Good morning, Central. My bun. All right, so now we're done.
Yeah, we're done.
That's it.
We got it. It was a mess, but yeah, it's done.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you gonna post this?
Yeah, it's in the announcements tomorrow.
Hey guys, it's Mr. Wachowski at Central Cabrera's guidance office again. I have an update number 3 for you about registration. Want to answer some questions for you and tell you what are the next steps with registration. The first thing I want to answer is, when am I going to meet with my counselor? A lot of students have asked us that. So we will start to meet with students February 10th on Friday, and we will meet with students on all the way through to March 9th. So for like 4 weeks, we will be pulling students into the media center, calling them out of class, looking at all their course requests, changing course requests even at that time if you want to, or your counselor tells you you kind of need to. You can make changes, you can ask questions from your counselor, you can talk to your counselor about summer classes, about maybe you want to do NCVPS online classes next year. Maybe you want to talk about career and college promise classes at Rowan Cabarrus with your counselor. So that will be the time when you will go through all of your course requests with your counselor over the next 4 weeks. Be patient. At some point, you're going to get pulled out of a second period class to meet with your counselor. The second thing I want to talk about is there are some forms that you got in your registration packet that are due to guidance. And those are the AP form, the blended form, the academic waiver. If you needed to fill out any of those things for those classes, then you would get them all filled out, and they are due to guidance on February 28th. So that's the deadline, but just for those forms, the AP form, the blended form, and the academic waiver. Okay. So hopefully that was a helpful update for you about registration, and I'm sure there'll be more to come. Thank you, guys.